I thought this was going to be your typical run-of-the-mill prank on a cranky old guy that ends up cursing me out. But I'm not exaggerating when I say that this guy might just be my biggest hater and most obsessed viewer. And you have my guarantee, as always, that all of this is real, unscripted, and the characters are voiced by me.
Persia?
Yeah, hello, Mehdi. How are you, brother?
All right. Who is this?
This is Abdu. I wanted to reach out regarding getting a batch order of rugs. Do you guys do good wholesaling over there?
No, you know, we are a retail shop here, you know.
Yeah, I just bought a new commercial building and we're putting some offices in there, and just to add some culture and nice stuff like this, I wanted to put some...
No, you know, we are a very small shop, okay? And I mainly deal with older rugs.
Yeah, man, but like, what kind of businessman are you? Are you trying to scare me away? I want to give you my money.
No. When did you come here?
This was like beginning of December. I stopped by with my wife, Lulu.
Your wife who?
Lulu.
You know, I think this is some kind of prank call. And I think you are the guy who does this prank thing on Facebook. You sound like him. You are like him. You are that. And probably 1 minute later, you'll be Tyrone. You know, just leave me alone. I think you are just knocking at the wrong door, okay?
Tell me about this guy on Facebook. I want to see it too. How can I find it?
No, that's you.
You have to explain, Habibi. I'm not following.
Habibi, first of all, I don't think you are Arab, okay? So, if you are an Arab, speak Arabic.
كيفك حبيبي؟ شو الأخبار؟
الحمد لله. كيف حالك أنت؟
تمام كويس. I'm so good, man. So, do you feel stupid?
No, I don't.
بس بتكلم عربي يعني. Why are you saying stupid things like this? Like, I'm so offended.
Something in my mind is telling me that you are not real.
You just asked me to speak to you in Arabic. I did. And now you're calling me a liar. Like, why do
no,
you
no,
have
no,
to...
No, 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 no. What I said, you couldn't answer it. That was a very, very simple speech that I said. You didn't answer it.
Well, say it
so
again.
So you then. Only know كيف حالك. Now everybody knows that. Zish.
انت عايز تتكلم على ايه يا حبيبي؟ tell me.
من اي بلاد انت؟
But brother, you're not a native speaker. That's
من
why.
من اي بلاد انت؟
Oh, مصر.
اين وطنك؟
مصر.
ها؟ huh?
Egypt, مصر, مصر. You said, where are you from in Arabic? I said, مصر, right?
Okay, I know like the palm of my hand. On which street in is your office?
Brother, you see now like...
No.
You're trying
which
to ask
street?
Me like 21 questions,
is,
right?
This is your office.
But are you going to come visit me or what?
Well, of course I'll come to visit you.
Okay, all right. But will you apologize to me in person? Because really my feeling is hurt now, but I'm on street.
Street?
Yeah, right. Very close.
What number?
But are you coming, brother, or what?
You know prank calls is against law.
Yeah, of course. That's why I would
do
never do
that.
Do
you know prank law is against law?
Prank law is against law isn't a real sentence, but I would never do that, brother. I'm on 802 Street.
I'm just... Why among so many rug dealers you want to do business with me? Why?
Brother,
give me one reason.
I have a soft spot for you, brother, but it's getting hard now. Don't worry.
I do not need any soft spot. Okay?
Well, don't worry. After your behavior today, it's not so soft anymore. So don't worry.
Don't worry about it. Nothing has changed. I am not going to do any business with you, okay? That's it.
But same
give
here.
It up!
Wow. The feeling is mutual.
Give it
stupid.
Up!
The feeling is mutual.
Give it
I
up.
Will never do business with you either,
give
okay?
It up!
Never ever, ya donkey.
Give it up. You are the guy on this prank call on Facebook, okay?
Brother, you're insulting
you
me over...
You bother people all the time, and brother. I see it. I see your program, okay?
What are you... Give me the link so I can look at it.
Tyrone!
Who is Tyrone?
Tyrone, you! And sometimes you become Vietnamese, don't you?
Man, I love a nice little 70-year-old fan, my brother. That's amazing. You watch my videos, too?
I'm just telling you, I know what kind of son of a bitch you are
oh
that guy, okay?
Oh my God. Hey,
you
man,
understand what I'm saying?
My brother, I was trying to have like a nice, wholesome ending to the video. Clearly, you watching the video.
You
so like,
need to go to hell. That's what you need to do. You call here, I'm going to call FBI on you.
I know you got a little embarrassed after you was proven wrong.
I'm going to call FBI on you.
I know you were proven wrong, so you were a little embarrassed
now. I'm telling you, I'm going to call FBI on you.
Okay? Brother, that would be stupid.
I'm going to call FBI on you.
Brother, don't you watch the videos too, man? Like, I thought you were going to have a nice, wholesome, happy ending, right?
I really don't like people who call people and bother them.
You don't
sometimes
like being tricked, motherfucker.
Sometimes I see it, and I really think you have several voices, and you use it on different people, and I just don't know how in the world you found me.
Brother, you sound like you're the biggest
so
fan in the world.
This is the guy who does Tyrone, you know?
Brother,
the one who says, oh, no, noodles.
The drunken noodle.
This one, right? Which one is your favorite video? You don't have to lie, man. I know you like some of it.
I hate every one of them. I think that should be banned.
But how much of it are you watching yourself? Like, are you just watching it angrily? Or like,
I am a member of Facebook.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just pass by. I see all kinds of videos, including you.
It sounds like you're a super fan, given how much of the content you know, so I do appreciate you watching.
I hate
Thank you very
your
much.
Program. I hate the content. I really think that you are a nuisance. That program should be banned in this country.
Well, it sounds like you're going to keep watching it just to keep hating on it. So either way, that works for me. And thank you so much for your time today. And good luck with your business. I hope you lighten up sometime.
One day you're going to get old. One day you are going to be the laughing stock.
Yes.
Of younger people around you.
Yes,
okay?
But wasn't
and you
this kind
will,
of
no, you'll sit down and cry.
Listen, why are you so, like, grumpy?
I'm just telling you, I know I can predict that one day you're going to sit down and cry like a baby when younger people make fun of you.
Listen.
Now you call with different accents.
Calm your ass down and stop going in circles. It sounds like you watch a bunch of the content. I really appreciate it.
I'm going to pursue this, okay?
Okay, you are
incredible. I'm going to pursue this legally.
Pursue
and
what?
You will hear from me.
What are you going to pursue? Me calling you once? Do you hear how insane you sound?
Today, all your conversation is recorded, okay?
Perfect. That's great.
Yeah. It's recorded.
Okay.
And you would see, okay?
You're
not a fucking Arab, okay?
Do you know, how do you say that confidently? Like, I'm a bald Arab
I'm
dude.
Just telling you, you are a fucking bastard.
I'm a bald Arab guy.
Okay? If like, your mother was not a you wouldn't go around bothering people like this, okay?
Oh, really? That's
your
the reason why?
Was a
okay, so are you done with your rampage now? Anything else you'd like to say?
I just want you to go to hell and don't call back.
This is going to make you look weird to the FBI when they hear all this shit you're saying at the end. Hello?
I know homeboy is watching this in the rug store right now. I got two more pranks up here that I'm sure you'll love to hate, my dog.
And be like this old cranky guy and don't forget to follow me on Bookface and subscribe here on YouTube.
We'll see you haters again soon.